Hi there, Tigers. We just found out about an important update on the Mailchimp for Salesforce App Exchange app that we wanted to share with you. Mark Jones posted an update on LinkedIn for the Salesforce community. We'll share the link in the description below. He found out that the Mailchimp for Salesforce free App Exchange app has been moved to a private listing. This means the app does not come up in the search results on the App Exchange. Now, when you search Mailchimp, you will find a new paid app listed as the official Mailchimp integration for Salesforce. This app was created by Beaufort 12. Now, I'm a big fan of the other apps that Beaufort 12 has configured, Campaign Monitor and Eventbrite, and I'm looking forward to diving into the features and functionality of their new app. However, I am not a fan of how this whole situation was handled. Zero communication from Mailchimp to the thousands or even millions of customers who are currently using the app to support their Salesforce integration is not okay. We are left with a lot of questions. Will this app continue to be supported? And if so, for how long? Will customers even be notified if there's an end of life so we can start preparing to migrate to another solution? Give me a roar in the comments below if you find this as annoying as I do. Now, in the comments from Mark Jones on his post, he did reach out to Mailchimp support and he shared the comments that he received directly from them. All new integration users will need to use the Beaufort 12 official Mailchimp for Salesforce app. For more information about this integration, you will need to reach out to Beaufort 12's dedicated support directly. Their support team can provide you with more information about their integration and answer any questions that are specific to the integration they have created. For those clients who are currently using or have already downloaded the Mailchimp for Salesforce app, they can continue to use the integration and have the option to re-download the integration. Beaufort 12's integration is for all new integration customers. Now, if you go to try and install the free Mailchimp for Salesforce app, you'll get this message. It's requiring you to contact Mailchimp, and maybe they'll give you the link for the managed package. I don't know. I've clicked contact me and I'm still waiting for a response. Now, what does that mean for all of the videos that we have showcasing all the ways that you can extend the Mailchimp integration? Well, this means that if Mailchimp stops supporting the old app, none of those flows are going to work. They are completely dependent on the integration with the custom objects that are contained within the old app. We will be doing an evaluation of the new paid Mailchimp for Salesforce app from Beaufort 12 to understand the key differences between the old app and the new one. We will share with you what we find out. Be sure to like this video if you found this information helpful and tell me how you feel about all of this in the comments below. If you're not a subscriber, please help to support our channel by subscribing. And that's it for now. Take care. Bye.